He said, "What's your opinion of the Catholic Church?" I said, "I wish you wouldn't ask me that." And he said, "Well, I'd like to hear it." And I said, "The highest form of spiritualism that there is." And he said, "Spiritualism?" I said, "Yes, sir." He said, "How do you figure that?" I said, "Anything that intercedes with the dead, communion of saints." And he said, "Well, you prayed to Christ and he died." I said, "But he rose again." But that's a good thing that we know he rose again. Aren't we thankful?